atomic number. Atomic number of an element is equal to the number of protons present in the nucleus of its atom. It is represented by symbol Z. For example, hydrogen proton. Therefore, atomic number of hydrogen is 1. Oxygen. 8 protons inside the nucleus. Therefore, atomic number 8. What is atomic number? How we can define? The total number of protons in the nucleus of atom gives us the atomic number of that atom. It is represented with the letter Z. All the atoms of a particular element have the same number of protons and hence the same atomic number. Atoms of different elements have different atomic numbers. For example, all carbon atoms have the atomic number of 6, whereas all atoms of oxygen have 8 protons in their nucleus. Therefore, their atomic number is 8.